One more plugin that we'll go ahead and install at this time by going to Plugins, Add New, is a plugin called Simple Custom CSS. And we're going to install now for the Simple Custom CSS. And we'll click Activate. So the Simple Custom CSS is used in our example specifically to remove the themes by Tesseract. Let me show you what I mean. When we load tbmvexample.com and scroll to the bottom of the page, we see it reads Theme by Tesseract. Back in the WordPress control panel, if we go to Appearance, we now have Custom CSS on the menu after installing and activating the Simple Custom CSS plugin. And we are going to go to Appearance, Custom CSS. On this page of the Simple Custom CSS, we can simply enter a bit of very simple code here in the box, which will remove the Theme by Tesseract link and display at the bottom of your site. And here we have the code that is needed. It is three lines. Line one is pound footer hyphen banner hyphen right space open bracket. And this particular open bracket is the shift bracket version. It's not the standard square bracket. The second line is visibility, colon, hidden, semicolon. And then the third line is just simply a closed bracket, which again is the uppercase bracket with the sort of like a little curly Q in the middle type of thing, as opposed to the square bracket. And then we just simply click Update Custom CSS. And now if we go to TBMV example, and if we refresh the page, the Theme by Tesseract should now be gone at the bottom of the page. And there it is, all gone. Now, alternatively, we could simply use the unbranding plugin. So for example, if we go and click on this link here where it says help support us by getting the unbranding plugin, this will allow you to edit Theme by Tesseract. If we click check it out, it goes to the sales page for the plugin. And if we simply click on buy plugin, we can go to the page where we can buy and download the plugin. Now, if you watch the video, it actually gives you a discount code, because when you go to buy plugin, the price that actually comes up on screen is $50, but you can actually get it for $30. I believe there's I think one code is subscriber20, and then another code is, I want to say it's thanks20. One of the codes is given in the video, but let's see if one of these works here. And there you go. $20 has been applied to the order. So we could purchase this for $30. I'm not going to do that because I actually already do have my own copy. I already have purchased one for $30. So I'm just going to close this page. And let's go to plugins, installed plugins. And I'm actually going to go ahead and deactivate the Simple Custom CSS because I'm going to install the Themes by Tesseract unbranding plugin, or rather the unbranding plugin for the Tesseract theme, and show you how that operates. So we first deactivate Simple Custom CSS. And if we go to TBMV example, refresh the page, it should once again say Themes by Tesseract because that Simple Custom CSS is no longer active. And there it is. Theme by Tesseract once again appears at the bottom of the page. So in the plugins, if we click Add New, and then go to Upload Plugin, and from here we would click on Choose File after purchasing and downloading the unbranding plugin. And here you just simply navigate to where you have the zip file for the unbranding plugin. Choose the Tesseract Remove Branding Master zip file. click open, click install now, and click activate plugin. So at this point, we can go to appearance, customize, and we should now have options in the footer unlocked. So if we go to footer options and to footer logo, actually to footer right block content, we can see here now we can edit the HTML, which is currently displaying Tesseract theme, theme by Tesseract, and we can change this to nothing. We could make this the social icons. We could make it a search bar. So here we have social icons, and I'm gonna go ahead and stay with social icons on the right, and I'm gonna change the left to the logo, and I will click save and publish just so we can demonstrate what you can do here, or some of the things that you can do here with the unbranding plugin. And over at tbmvexample.com, if we refresh the page, we can see here that we have the logo in the footer. We could resize the footer. It also currently has a copy of the only menu that's set up, which really there is no menu. There's just a link to the home page. We haven't yet set up the menus. And you can see on the right, instead of saying theme by Tesseract, I went ahead and put the social media icons there. But that's really about all that the unbranding plugin does for you, is it allows you to remove the theme by Tesseract, and it allows you to utilize that area of your page for something else. And we're going to go ahead and set the Tesseract unbranding plugin to match what the TrueBlueMarketView.com site currently looks like. And we will refresh TBMVExample.com. And once again, we have the social icons on the left, nothing on the right. And we're going to go ahead and close out of the appearance customization.